Yo, are you legitimately a fucking retard? To not what she said. Pussy is super realistic. These nuts. Fuck off. Bitch, get an answer. Fuck off. That's in Australia, you fucking idiot. Dude, I didn't even pass the damn Instagram, you dumbass. I was trying to. Dude, I'm gonna legitimately kick you in the fucking throat. Then I'm not fucking going away. Yeah, and then you'll be in jail for assaulting that man, boys, with women. Yeah, and then I'll beat the shit out of you, actually. I don't care about your non-existent passions, you fucking twat. What the fuck is this? One of them is out of the house. Look, you eat those ramen, bitch. I was in IU considering you clearly lost your ability to speak to the New Jersey dialect of English, you fucking bitch. Fuck no, you're an asshole. Bitch, if he doesn't know me, I'm gonna fucking punch him in the fucking head. Fuck no. Funny how he claims to not be gay, but at the same time, but he seems pretty damn. Not to sound, don't take this wrong, I think that guy, Pickle Boy, seems pretty, he seems unusually feminine for someone who's not gay, actually. He does seem kind of like unusually feminine, though, for a person who claims to not be gay, actually. I'm kidding with my sister, who was actually not even a lesbian. Dude, my sister's not even, my grandmother's not even as feminine as he is. He's actually not even half as feminine as he is. And I thought you would shut the fuck up before you shut the fuck up. even in the house? I don't know what Kendall's hiding from. What? Yeah, I will.